All right, Mona, I just wanted to show you some of these tomatoes on my plant. There's a Cherokee purple. There's one, two, three more. One, two, three on here. And they're pretty big. That's about the size of a fist, the red one on the bottom. There's two more. One more, two more. And there's a third one. One more, two more. Three, four, five, six. I mean, they're all over the place. Here's my salad sized tomatoes. Right here. We've got some more growing there. Some more up here. Some more up there. Some more up here. Some more here. This plant is about 10 feet tall now. So that's about 10 feet tall. I mean, they're just all over the place. We got some here. We got some here, there. I mean, they're all over the place. Here's some more. Right there. Here. All on this plant. They're all over the place. So, those are my tomatoes. And these are my carrots. These are my carrots right here. This is the lettuce and arugula. There's some of that red lettuce, little gem lettuce. Thyme, cilantro, sage, basil, sage, oregano. And this is all the asparagus right here. So I just wanted to show you, these are my pollinator plants, which I planted. I planted so that the bees and stuff can come to the garden, and it's worked. These are my potatoes, onions, spinach, more onions, strawberries, and more potatoes. And so there's some strawberries right there. The kids will eat that. There's some more. There's some more. There's my onions. We've got a rogue squirrel trying to eat my onions here. You see that? That used to be an onion, but the squirrel likes to eat the onions. Must have onion breath. Here's some more onions. Onions everywhere. So I just thought I'd give you an update on the garden.